iCarly presents
Random Debates.
Medicine
versus garbage.
I can't believe you even want to have this debate.
Uh-oh, we're having it.
Fine. I'm here to speak about the benefits of medicine.
And I'll be talking about the importance of garbage.
You really want to do this?
Go talk.
All right. Medicine helps sick people get better.
Without garbage, thousands of garbage men would lose their jobs.
Without medicine, when people feel bad, they just have to sit there and suffer.
If there was no garbage, all the garbage cans in the world would just sit there empty and useless. Like Freddy.
Hey, no personal attacks.
It wasn't an attack. I think it's nice that you're empty and useless.
Garbage is bad because it attracts bugs and rats.
Medicine is bad because sometimes you get it from a big syringe with a needle that a doctor sticks in your butt cheek.
Medicine saves lives.
Garbage also saves lives.
Name one way that garbage saves lives.
Okay. Say you go to take out your garbage, and while you're outside, your house explodes. You wouldn't die because you were outside, thanks to your what? Your garbage.
One day, medicine might be able to achieve miracles, like making Sam normal.
Hey, I thought no personal attacks.
It was not an attack. I sincerely hope that one day you can become normal with the help of medicine.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Garbage.
Garbage who?
Garbage is better than medicine.
If you say medicine's better, you can have this meatball.
Medicine's better.
Open your mouth. Good?
Mm-hmm.